Okay, starting a bit early, but I have been here before and I have been working on a good setup. So far, not good. Race simulation currently. Gonna do 10 laps to see if the car can survive it. Right now we are going for survival, and by the looks of those tires, survival is not an option. Let's look at the menu. Very interesting part of the stream where I look to see. Wait, did I delete it? Wow, every single time. As you can see, our lap time is shit, and it might stay like stay like that. Okay, that's a lot of things. Where is the heat option? How do I stiffen it? Okay. 300. Where is the card overheats? Oh. Where is car overheat? And let's try this one. Barely any difference. Literally no difference at all. Thank you for your words of encouragement. Still overheating. Or tires. Wait. Oh shit. What's the break? That's not how it looks for me. Breaks anyway. Okay. That's not how it is. It's gonna overheat and that's it. Of course you took rest. Why should I be able to chat easily? Not like there is anybody here. Setups. I don't have time for them. It was better before I touched it.
Bird is going out.
try streaming this game. I don't have time to learn this. Bias here. I want it to go forward so I can stop it. What's the time? Okay, maybe I have time for that. Maybe we have time for this race stimulation. Thank you. my even better with the series. Oh, that was nice. More often that should happen. This should happen less often. So far, good. And the tiger is already yellow, and we haven't even done our flying yet. Because I didn't decrease the tire pressure. No, that's a stupid idea. If it blows up, then I will drive it. So far, I haven't even done a lap. That you can't change brakes during the race. Only tires. Why does my brake think that if I come to the pit box, then my brake wear will suddenly disappear? The problem is that I increased the tire there, thinking that it would be a good thing, because the AI would struggle as well, but it's only me who suffers from it, so next season we are turning it off. Here, could you please disappear for me, like according to the Hungarian commentators in 1997. Barrichello, can you take Barrichello with you for the rest of the season? Such a retard. Why did I think that was a good idea? Let's try not to be an idiot this time. Megaheaded. wait for the help of the people who actually understand this game, because I don't have time to understand this game. I don't have a degree in engineering. Practice will be 20 minutes at least, then there's qualifying, that's gonna be 20 minutes. Oh god, why don't I stream an easier game? Let's go back and look at the picture file, they are not here. No. Best bomb. Tire pressure has been done. Is this Prince? This didn't do anything. Let's try this one. Oh yeah, I should have lowered it. Just where it's when it's going out. nothing else, this is it. At least for qualifying, maybe. Of course, Irvine is catching me, even though he is rushed. That was my lap. Oh, great. That's definitely slower, and that's definitely a lockup. How did I do this? It would help if I had confidence in the car, but I don't. And there you go, 22nd. don't find a good setup by 21 hours. Let's see. Oh great, I messed up the lap. Maybe I should start a new championship in a Jordan or something, because this Minardi campaign is quite horrendous. I have to learn so much still, like how to be a good streamer and don't just stop talking because you're focusing. Seeing where this car can even improve. It's just terrible in every regard. Look, I might be 21st. After that, maybe not even that. Definitely nothing.
You're going the wrong way, turn around.
It's hopeless. Egészséged.
Truly is going out.
out of options. I don't know anything that can fix it. It's even worse. Let's try it again. This is so hard to ask, and it's done. The timer is gone. Shape and it has killed it. Oh, 1 minute down. How the fuck can this car even go slower? finally. Great lockup. Let's see. Oh, look, help, I know. I wonder when they left that comment in the chat. No, I'm trying something different.
Ferrari, designed in Maranello, Italy. McLaren, built in Woking, England. The all-new MP4, located just a few kilometers from Budapest, the Hungaroring combines just one straight of note with a complex selection of slow to medium speed turns.
I just want to know what's happening here. Because I didn't start that, it didn't include that. Who cares anyway? No, but it's not. It's not possible.
Hello there.
Let's just go to the next race.
At the end of an amazing Hungarian Grand Prix.
Yeah, it was really fucking amazing. Of course you have to be third.
Despite having that.